was amazing. I mean, when we just arrived there, it was a mix of like looking back and seeing maybe Barbra Streisand tour, and then suddenly it was like bigger than the stage that she had.
When I first saw the stage designs, I thought, this is really interesting. I thought that it was very creative. I thought that it would take us to the next level.
When I first saw the stage design, I thought, wow, stunning, amazing. The first time we had the design, we all thought this is actually the perfect stage for the four of us.
I thought it would bring a different kind of sophistication to our concerts.
When I saw it first and saw the designs first, I thought it looked more like a variety show. And what I discovered then rehearsing on it is how great the stage is for us, because it gives us plenty of possibilities.
I think it's a much better stage to enjoy ourselves and to make sure that the audience has, as well as everybody, each of us.
When I saw the stage in real life, it was very impressive. You know, being able to be kind of in a 360 feel where we're playing to the audience on all sides, I thought this is a way for us to truly connect with the audience.
When I saw the stage for real life, it was fantastic. We did some adjustments, each of us, I mean, all together, obviously. But it's great because it was a new experience going to the audience in the middle of the arena. It's a great experience.
I love working with William. I thought it was fantastic. William Becker has very clever ideas of how he understood the four of us.
I think he's created a lot of beautiful images behind on the screen.
It was great. I mean, so seeing all the video stuff and everything, it looks beautiful.
I enjoyed working with William. I thought he brought a lot of fresh ideas to Il Divo.
Rehearsing gets so easy after 5 years, just because we know each other perfectly, and we get our parts, we learn our thing, we turn them into rehearsals, and everybody does what he has to do, and it's very easy.
I thought that it was a very good combination that we all worked together and created something new for our shows.
And so far, I don't know. I don't know if that's become easier, if it will ever become easy, you know. You're always, you work on what you have to do, and you try to do that as best as you can.
Yeah, we just know each other so well that it's just really easy after being together, but just to know what we're doing, because everyone is doing his own thing. I mean, he's not his own thing, obviously we are bands, but I mean, everyone knows what to do, so it's much easier.